Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today we're driving SCS's 389. We got a trailer here. We're not running one of our own trailers. We're running one of the trailers that's in the trailer market. We're hauling a load of salt. We're in Jackpot, Nevada. We're heading up to Willamucca. We got 198 miles. So let's get on the road. Daily truck's running a Cummins N14, 18-speed Eaton-4 transmission. And I know there's been some requests for me to run a load with Viper 389, so I will be doing that. Hope everyone's doing well. I hope you've been enjoying the videos we've been putting up. LS54 is back on the channel. I do apologize for the last ATS video. I had the computer turned down the brightness. I did not know it was that dim. So I do apologize for that. Still having a little bit of issues with LS54, but we are working out the issues there, which is always good to see. As far as modded trucks goes, guys, we will run modded trucks occasionally. Not gonna run them much. I do enjoy these trucks. As I said before, with a good engine, these trucks are nice to run. I'm also checking too, because I'm using a traffic mod. I'm wanting to see if it's going to be, what's going on with this traffic mod, see if it's going to, you know, give any stutters or anything. Sometimes these traffic mods can do that, so I'm checking that out today. But we're gonna be sitting in traffic on this trip. See what's going on. Just a red light. All really new thing here is JazzCat did update his painted truck traffic mod. Do have the new version of that in. I am using this traffic mod as far as the traffic mod. The other one is gives you more traffic on the map. That's something, you know, that SCS is really kind of short on, is having good traffic. A lot of, most time the roads are very empty. There's not enough traffic on the roads, and that's something that, you know, SCS has not really done very well. so. Wanna see how it works? But I mean, I can tell you from this right here, this is a whole lot different from the default traffic. We have made a few changes also over on Illustrated Power. We've added a few little small odds and ends, a few plugins. There's some other stuff that I want to look at. There's one mod that I want to look at, say, gun mod. You don't really see too much of it. It's where you can hold the gun on your back. You don't really see that too much unless there's a major attack or something, so I don't know if we're going to use it. I thought about looking into it and just see how it works. We'll have to get us a thumbnail a little later in the trip. And I want to say, like I said before, like I just said, there won't be a lot of modded trucks for none. And then, you know, nothing against the modded trucks. These modders, they do a great job. Hats off to Viper. He has probably one of the best trucks on the workshop, Steam Workshop. And it's a great mod. But, I mean, you give me, like, this truck here with a good engine sound like this Cummins. This is what I would prefer to run. Just letting y'all listen to that Cummins at N14. This engine has a good sound. supposed to do it close to town, but that's okay. Luke, don't. Yeah, we don't get on the interstate here. Open it up now. We're clear, we don't have to go across scale, so we can lay roll. I think we'll go ahead and get our thumbnail. Go ahead and take care of that issue. And do a side shot here of the truck. We got a detour coming up. We're going to sneak right through this detour, just like this right here. Normally, guys, I don't do this when I'm just playing, but when I'm recording, I'm not going to sit here and make you guys sit here and wait through all that. We'll just go around. I like the light bar on that Explorer. Close the window up for a little while here. Got an 80-mile-hour speed limit, so we can go. We're in Nevada. Hope everyone's doing well. I do appreciate everyone has been watching the videos, and I am sorry that this channel has been kind of not getting any attention. Sometimes that happens, and I do apologize for that. I mean, like I've said in the past, I do have full-time jobs, and so sometimes I just do not have time to record videos like I want. Yeah, we're probably gonna take that traffic mod out because it wasn't doing that until I put that traffic mod in. Miles from our location, so we'll leave that up. So we got guys about 8 miles to go before we get to our drop. We're in Willamucca. Dropping it off at Walmart. All right, where they want it? Oh, they want it right in that corner. This is one thing too, guys. You see all these trucks and stuff that's at the docks. That's part of the MHA Pro Map. And that's something that you don't normally see in default ATS. So that's part of the MHA Pro Map that does that. And I'll say, like I said in other videos, I do not have a head tracker. So this is why I back like this. Drop the trailer. I decided we'd change up and not run our own trailers for a little while. Just run stuff that's in the market. Alright, so we did an excellent. We drove 196 miles. Took us 4 hours and 58 minutes to get here. We consumed 46 gallons of fuel. Alright guys, that's going to be it for the video. Like I said, I will be doing one with Vipers 389 Custom, because I've had some people want me to do one. Had some of my subscribers just wanting to see Vipers 389 Custom. So I will be doing one of that. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Have a good day.